always been a quiet, logical, unemotional man. I've only had two passions in my life. My career as an investigator with the District Attorney's Office in Los Angeles, California, and a woman. I saw her for the first time in the early morning hours of Monday, December 16th, 1935. When I got the call to go to the Palisades, my boss told me to expect just a routine Hollywood suicide. Anyway, like many passions, this one started with an irrational thought. It was cold by the ocean that morning, and I had an impulse to pull her fur up over her bare shoulders to keep her warm, as if it wasn't too late for that. My name is Lewis Marsden. Her name was Thelma Todd.